we gotta watch out for George, Agent Mulder as well. Right in front of you.
Yeah. I'm not as fast as I was during the practice sessions, though. Don't know why. I don't know if I just couldn't get a clean lap off, or what was it. So, keep in mind, I'll be a little bit slow on the start. I'm not going to have the... Everyone else going to rev up and take off, but... Yes, it'll be fine. We'll be okay.
Oh god, I'm starting on the outside of the
car. Don't worry, you're in a better spot. You don't want to be inside. Inside is death. Outside, you have at least some room to escape. Inside, you're boxed in. You got nowhere to go. And definitely do not try and fly down the middle. I don't care how many spots you pick up. The number of people that you hit going through the middle is going to completely ruin it. Oh.
Good luck.
All right, here we go. Alright, we're off. GT3 season, go! So we get a good jump on us.
Okay, I'm gonna ride.
Alright. Yeah, a little bit quicker. No problem.
Well, my seat has come from behind.
Inside.
Yeah, sorry.
Still inside.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry. It's okay. Oh, this is great.
Oh, nice. Lovely.
There's Panda. He's on our inside. Guess.
Second to last.
Don't worry about it. You'll get back up here.
Yeah, I already gained two spots. Gotta watch out for the missiles. They're kind of. And the one who kicked me out, by the way. It was right in front of me.
We'll get Subby at some point here. Inside. Oh, Subby spawn.
What? God, so many people.
Yeah, he tried to follow me over the curb and he spawned. Georgian.
Gotta look for a beat to cover that thing.
I got Georgian and Mulder in front of me.
I'm second to last.
Georgian almost spun in front of me.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to collect as many points as places.
Yep, just do the best you can. Alright, let's see if Magnet and Mulder get together. Yep. Nope. I got S. Georgian. Dang it, I mean to cut that apex. Oversteered a little too much. Alright, so wreck up the 13th at least. A little bit smoother through the Schumacher S's there. Mr. Bob's not too far ahead of us.
What place are you in? Yeah.
I'm up to 11th.
Nice.
Yeah, a whole bunch of people just wrecked in front of me. Bob, Mulder, Magnet.
Couldn't handle the Lambo power.
I guess. Actually, I'm sorry. I'm up to 10th.
Oh no, how could you lie to me?
Oh no, it wasn't Magnet. It was somebody else. Was it Moose? It was showing me P11, that's why I thought it was 11th.
Okay, I'm close to less cubes. So. Anything I have to watch out for? I've passed.
No, you should be okay. It'll be a little bit slower than you. Mercs are a little bit slower than us.
Just went wide.
Understeery.
I took him. Oh fuck, I forgot to switch gears.
We should just try and get as many points as we can. We're on lap 4. No need to push. Too hard. Goose got loose. I got loose. Just wants to oversteer a little bit, doesn't it? Alright, that was a little squirrely on his end, so that will get me bit of a jump on the straight here. Cervalis is really fast, though. He'll probably get past both of us. Oh. Inside. Nice launch. Running our line pretty well. safety pretty well. Since Cervantes hit us, maybe he hit us when he was trying to pass Moose. It would make more sense if it was one of them, because
I picked up another spot. If I'm in the lowest part of the, or if I'm one of the last in the heat race, and
yeah, the last six lose ballast. Okay. I'm fighting Cervantes and Moose right now. Georgian's catching up as well.
Nice. I got six people in front of me, so I think I could go up to the 14th place. Maybe.
I ended up cutting that last chicane, but I lost time on it, so it kind of washed out, I think.
Yeah, someone's spot. Okay, it's good. One more spot for me. It was Marcin. And also, Powers just cut the last chicane, so I got another place. So I'm 18th now.
I'm back to 12th, probably about to be back to 13th. I knew they were inside, so I had to brake really early and let them through, because I knew they had a run on me, so... Just got loose.
Okay, I missed a corner, so back to 19th. I'm gonna get him soon.
I'm back up to 11th, past Moose.
I think I spent somebody on. But I'm not sure. I was in the big chicane. He was on the inside and I had the outside, but it was quicker. So he touched me in the back and it was bad.
Just got past me again. Weird ping stuff going on here. I'm just watching Moose go like sideways in the corner and straighten out. There's nothing. That corner, held it. Jordan's gonna catch us now. He's got a bit more speed than us. Pulling away from Mulder and Syke, though, that's good. We're pulling away from Mulder for sure. seems like Georgia might be the last spot that we lose. So they're just coming through the chicane there, because I'm watching their times a little bit. I'm kind of watching Georgian as well. Yellow flag, somebody's off. They're yellow. I don't know if people are going off in corners or what. If I'm George and you don't have to, you don't really gotta push too hard, buddy. There. Damn. Didn't take that as well as I wanted to. Tires holding up. Tires are at 60 in the 60s. Okay, so I've only got two more laps to do. I probably can get around. Just have to make sure that I can hold off. I mean, if Georging becomes too much of a pain in the butt, I will let him pass because I want the points, but I'm not willing to wreck, cause a wreck to do it. I guess I can hope that somebody else wrecks up there. We had a pretty fun adventure so far. There we go. Some here. Nice run. George hit the curve on the inside. It's a little squirrely. That should give me a little bit of breathing room. There we go. How you doing down there?
I'm lonely. Can't catch up to Smart Pipe. I don't know why. Can't get a clean lap. It's alright.
I'm dueling Georgian for 12th right now.
Good. Get that grid spot on the grid for the next race.
Oh, I'm ahead of him. I'm just trying to hold him off.
I wonder how far Sharky's ahead.
Well, he just started his last lap, and I'm still going through those. Going on the back straight right now.
Okay, not so, too far.
Basically. Not too far, but far enough.
I'm in the left corner, or now in the right corner to the back straight now.
Last lap.
Yeah, last lap as well. Thank you. actually get points for 12th place.
Yes.
Is it like only the last place gets no points, or...?
I'm not sure how that works this season. Alright, I held him off. P12.
Very nice. All right.
Whew, okay. Oh, my hands hurts like hell.